I know we're getting bored, but... Yeah, that's good. Okay. I think I should play the original games once in a while just to get a bit of a no-no of how easy these games were. I've totally forgotten everything I have. Oh, and a bit of an inside thing yet again. I'm not always going to be using the PlayStation 4 recording system. I will have to use the camera, even though I got that comment from 51 saying that my camera was shit and the sound was shit. But still, I'm sorry. But this is supposed to be the gaming channel where no one cares at all, and somehow people actually do care when I do put these stuff on YouTube with me. So if you're like, shut the fuck up. Okay, now I've got that out of the way. So if I offended that guy. It's one. Oh my god. I know what they mean when they say give you orgasms. This game just gave me orgasms. Oh my goodness. Okay, sorry, I didn't get that one. Okay, shut up. We all know the top ones who get like, I don't know, 30 seconds are like the people who are either foreigners or don't understand Crash or are really good at these games. And to those people, go and fuck yourself. Well, actually, just the foreigners. I find it a shame that you can't actually run in the war rooms anymore. that. Dennis, have a go. This guy's got this one again in the way. I watched a video of how you can get to the other secret level, and I've totally forgotten which one it was, but hopefully I think this is the one. And I've got to the cinema and gems and stuff, so let's just see if it is the one I know it is, and we're just gonna say bye bye!
tried on that one.
Let's just go back there again and let's get the thing in the gym. so good than close. I think if we go back to the other one, I would like to try something actually. Try my best not to go off that other side. Somehow, I should go under there. Thank you. Okay guys, thank you all for watching. I didn't watch this last part. Thanks for watching.